Hey kids, today we're making beef chimichangas.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
I went ahead and I cooked my ground beef. It's supposed to be 1 pound, but I think this is a little bit more, like in the 2 pound range, but that's okay. I always play with, you know, the amounts at times. Anyway, I cooked this until it was no longer pink, and I just finished draining it. And then in between the phone calls, I'm going to get ready to turn this back up on over medium heat. And I am going to stir in a 16-ounce can of refried beans, a half of a cup of finely chopped onions. Ooh, Lordy, I love refried beans. Have you ever used the black refried beans? Those are so good too. So good. So much better. Anyway, here's my onions. Like I said, I like to play with it. So that's quite a bit more than a half. But it's going to surely bump up that flavor to crazy amounts. And I am going to also add in a half of a cup of tomato sauce, which I'm just going to go ahead and use this 8-ounce can. And I want to add in some chili powder. 2 teaspoons of chili powder. And I'm also going to add in a couple of garlics. Maybe like a teaspoon or so. Maybe a little more. Y'all know I like the garlic. And then we are going to add in a half of a teaspoon of cumin, because it wouldn't say awesomeness without cumin or cumin. And we're just going to go ahead, bring this all up to temperature. Mixing it very, very well. I'm going to go get my tortillas ready, my flour tortillas. I'm going to warm them up. That makes them way easier to roll. So this is our yummy insides. And then I'm going to get my oil up to heat. I'll be back. In this saucepan here, I am going to create a sauce for the chimichangas, and that is a 15 ounces can of tomato sauce, some jalapenos, a 4 ounce can of jalapenos, and a 4 ounce can of chopped green chili. And you just want to heat it up to get it up to a nice temperature. Mix it all up and just kind of ignore that for now. I'm going to get to rolling the chimichanga and getting the heat up to par. We'll be back. I went ahead and I heated my tortillas in the microwave, and of course getting everything ready. It might have gotten just a tiny bit unflexible, and we're going to put into each chimichanga about a third of a cup. That looks like it might be a lot more than a third of a cup. And we're going to fold it in and roll it up, and then we're going to get it ready to, I got a little bit, need to reheat them. And then seal it with a toothpick. I don't have toothpicks, I have barbecue skewers. So we're going to set this on the side. I have the oil heating up over there on the stove, and we're going to get ready to deep fry these suckers. We'll be back! I'm going to fry both sides. I'm just going to do two at a time. I'm only making 5 of them. And so I just want to make sure that I don't bring the temperature of that grease down. You can cook it for about 2-2.5 minutes on each side, or until golden brown. I got it a little bit browner than golden brown, but It's all good. It's gonna still taste very good. When they're done, I'm gonna drain them over there on some paper towel. I've got my shredded cheddar ready. I've got the sauce back here. And we're just gonna let this all even out. And in a separate video, I have a recipe back there for some Spanish rice. So look for that. One of these obviously is going to be uploaded before the other, more than likely the rice. So make sure you look for that link at the end of this video. That chimichanga, oh my goodness. Enjoy.
Thank you for watching Cooking and Crafting. Before we have to say goodbye, make sure you comment and subscribe, and it would be so good.